While Garner will always be remembered as a loving family man, his numerous surgeries made his life quite challenging. Since James insisted on doing his own stunt work, he ended up suffering many back and knee injuries that eventually forced him to quit. Garner once even admitted that during every hiatus he would take from acting, and for a total of 5 years in a row, he had to have knee operations.